Hi, I am back. And today we're going to sadly be looking at my old photo. It's a bit sad, isn't it? But we gonna deal with it. Anyway, Jay, don't ask me for lies. Alright, so we're gonna go into my profile. Okay. And we're going to go into photos. Excuse me. Right. Oh, Don Yote! Okay, so... that was... that's really, really... that's gay. I don't like it, Chloe. I don't like this photo, because... it's a bit gay. I did those lies. They weren't very good. That's my sister, Chloe. And I took that, and I think she was doing something on the table. I don't know what she was doing. That Domino's tower I made at my mum's, and I couldn't. Right, we bothered to take it down because it was too good. That's my dog. Thank you. My dog. Oh no. That was my telly. And I had... that was such a... I don't even want to speak about it. Oh no. No. No! No! Oh no! I don't want to scroll down. No! I don't want to scroll down. I've just seen what it is. That means they have as well. Oh no! Look at the...
Jake, they can't see them as well.
Oh, what?
They can't see them as well.
They can?
No, they can't because you're just filming yourself.
Oh, no. Oh, my God. That was last year on my birthday. That was when Seb, my... so girlfriend. Well, still friend, but don't even look at that caption. That was when he was just like round my house. That, like, I can explain this. I can explain. That photo, I'm looking at the door, okay? There's a metal door there, right there. Okay? And that was when the house was boarded up. Actually, look at the windows, you can see that it was actually boarded up. But the door was open and I was wondering why. Why do I have a photo of Zane? Oh dear. That was took by, I can't remember that. They were just really embarrassing. Hurt John Cena. Okay, so that's that. I think she drew a win. Mobile upload. Oh, that wasn't that long ago. It was this November, the 10th. That was my birthday. But, yeah, it was a few days after. And we had a massive buffet, and it was so nice. Like, legit. I took that when the Olympics were on. And then I put, how much more sad can I get watching the Olympics, by the way, it's swimming. And I'm watching this at 3:27. What a caption. I haven't been recording for that long. Well, I have, but...
I can smoke about.
Oh, same. That's it for mine. Go and embarrass someone, shall we? Right, so we're going to go on to my sister's. Jade.
Hi. Oh my God, was my profile picture still that? Go on my profile.
Hmm?
Go on my profile.
So, yeah.
Can you get like my picture?
So, this is my sister's who I've just shown you. Jade. We're just going to go and embarrass her with some photos. This is one that she took. Model material. According to my mum. So we're going to like that. The world is my lobster. That's a bit weird. Uploads. What's this big photo? Oh. You might see a lot of One Direction on here.
Go on this one. Go on albums and then go scroll down to all the ugly ones. Like that.
Right, I'm gonna... Jeez, you're so embarrassing. No! Why am I on there? Oh no! Where even was that? That's me and Jade. On, well, on my mama's kitchen. What's your life? That was when we all went to Shipley with my dad. Who's that? Is that Kyle?
Cool,
yeah. Then she decides to take a photo of my side. Day two. Oh dear. Jade. Jade. That is my granddad's dog there. There, right there. This is my other sister. There, this one here. Not that one there, this one. Her hair isn't that colour now. It's a, like a mousy brown. Can you go away, please? That's enough for... No, let's show them your holiday, Jade. This is when she went to a place in Wales or Cardiff.
Oh my God, we tried to make and, it look. We made it in a pan.
She went to somewhere...
You just put it in a microwave.
She went to somewhere called Brunowen. And I'm just going to mention, that tall kid in the background, not the one with the blue shirt, but the red shirt, is a faggot.
This is completely dead. Jake, how can anyone not see that? The camera's on you.
There's, Jade and a friend. Why? What's happened to it?
I don't know. All I know is that was on my cushion last night and I put my head on it so I tripped it on the floor.
Mm.
It popped on
That's Jay's holiday. Now we're going to embarrass Chloe.
There's nothing to embarrass her about. She's got no embarrassing pictures because she was small. She was a smart kid.
Well, right.
Was that?
We're going to see, right.
She posted ugly selfies by me. I was a disgrace.
This is when they were at a One Direction concert.
Oh my.
This is my sister Chloe. She's up there as well.
Look at that selfie.
She took a lot of selfies with my sister that we've just looked at before.
Yeah, so my first one because I looked at it.
This Jay just wanted me to click on this
that
one.
Cardiff.
Chloe actually wears glasses now, so that one. There you go. That was when we went to Trent Lock Swag Place. We're gonna go into photos.
Colour my hair is on that first.
I'm sorry if I like any and I'm not speaking. Anyway. Uploads.
There was a
photo. Oh no. That was a photo she took recently, this big one. That big one. When was that? We're gonna go into albums, try and find an embarrassing photo.
Yeah, boy.
Gee, you've just completely skipped.
Just stop it. Yes.
That was Chloe when she was like 5 years old. Jade and a new mess. That was when the fear was here. That was not long ago.
Oh my god, my best mate. Anyway, I'm going to listen to Zayn now.
Got a few embarrassing profile pictures.
She says she got a few embarrassing profile pictures. Jade, your fringe at this point is really bad.
Wait, what?
Your fringe at this point.
I don't
know
why. I looked so bad with a fringe.
Look at that one.
Jesus.
What?
That was Chloe when she was like... don't know. She's 18 now. She's like... Ah, go away, battery. Nobody likes you.
That's so crazy.
Everyone.
That is bad. Look at the camera quality.
Everyone get ready.
James on me.
Everyone get ready to be absolutely horrified. Oh no. The camera quality, my face. What am I absolutely living with? Oh no! God, Shannon was fat. It's true, look at her.
Don't say that to me.
Fatty bro. Oh, look at Claire rocking in mum's room.
That's not embarrassing.
Yeah, you're rocking in mum's room.
I took that as my life. Look at that.
Model material. Me and my baby Lily. Yeah, that's my dog when she was a bit young. Sort of thing.
Oh,
sorry. Oh, why did that just go weird? We're going to check one last profile. And... oh, I'm thinking of someone. We're going to... do one last profile because I feel like this is going to be too much of a long video to upload and edit, so I'm sorry. We'll go on, you're probably going to see my whole layout now. Going to go on Instagram. Actually, you know what? We're going to go what's on my phone. So, for the last part of this video, we're going to look through my phone. Not my photos, because they're absolutely trash. So this is the desktop of my phone. This is the desktop. I have Clash Royale, Minions Paradise, which I only downloaded tonight, Game Screen Recorder, which I am using now. This is just all my Google Apps. I have YouTube on there. This is my apps a bit. I have weather and video and an editor, Deezer and X Factor and Skype. Social media, Facebook, WhatsApp, Instagram, Snapchat, Messenger. Oh no! Imagine going through my messages. And there's my games, and I still have them two at the top, which I shall add while I'm
ad free to the following sponsor.
It's probably just going to turn into a... what we're going to do is just go through a few of my messages. With these two. So, my two sisters here. We're going to go through the messages. Do not look at them ones. They're ugly. Ah, I've got my phone. I don't wanna live. Sorry. Right. So this is the person that we just looked at, my sister. Right, I'm just gonna let you read some of them. They get more embarrassing, like near the back. I'll scroll up. This is when we played games. Anyway, right. Who do I have embarrassing messages with? I don't know actually, but on my Snapchat. See how this works out. This will be the last part of the video. It will go to 20 minutes and then I'll stop it. People are texting me, man. This is what I've named people, and they're my job logs, streaks, legitness. The second person is my best mate. And we're gonna send on. Right, we just sent one, right. Don't know if you'll be able to see that. Right, I'm going to send that to him. And I'm going to end it now. Because it's like on 20 minutes. And we'll just look at the last one. Yeah, that's it. I'm going to end the video. And, alright. I'm going to end it now. Because it's like over 20 minutes. That's quite long. So, I see you in the next video. Jade, you can do it with me. There you are. Thanks. I'm gonna go now, so I'll see you later. goodbye. Ooh, see you later.